San Bernardino County in 1849, an Oberlin traveler and travelers from Salt Lake, and again nearly 10 years later in Bear Valley, which is up there. The Bear Valley diggings never proved very profitable, but they are important because among the hardy miners who packed their foodstuffs and tools up steep canyon trails to reach these remote diggings was a young man who was soon to find far richer gold fields. This young miner was William Francis Holcomb. Hey, gentlemen here.